What's good, YouTube? It's Jay here, and we are back with our Empire War remake. I almost said Awakening of the Rebellion, man. I'm tripping. Last time we left off, we actually took over Rakata Prime. I actually got a dislike on the video for dubbing it, I guess. Battle of the Starforged, kinda. I don't really care. I'm just thinking. That's probably why I got that little remark. But, yeah, so the last time we left off, we took over Rakata. And we're just kind of in the process of building up. I think what I want to do right now, I'm actually running on a little bit of limited time today with today's episode, so we're not going to be doing too much, you know, crazy shenanigans. But, what are my fleets looking like right now? Okay. So yeah, I think what I want to do is start making a push to capture Fondor. And get that out the way, because frankly, that's more of a deterrence than anything else as well. What do we got happening here? Okay, there's just spare ships in the background over there. Yeah, I want to take over Fondor. I don't think this fleet can do that. This fleet can't take Scarab. The force there is just too. The force is too strong at Scarab right now. We could arguably make a push for Rishi. Actually, we should make a push for Rishi, looking at their defenses. We've got one capital ship in this fleet. Which kind of shows that my capital ship production is a little underwhelming right now. And a lot of it has to do with the fact that I dedicated like 90% of my ship building capacity to building an old Republic fleet. But that's aside the point. We're not spending any money right now. We're going to try to completely avoid spending money this whole episode. For the sake of building the Starforge. That's the whole goal. Yeah, that's pretty much the whole goal, so.
Tactical battle imminent.
We could also move off our holdings at Rakata and, attack. That quickly. Rat attack. That quickly, I kind of forgot what planet was right there, but, you know. That's what happens when you have work in an hour and you're trying to rush and record a video because you're a shit YouTuber and you haven't posted anything in like,
enemy forces like 5 days.
No, I posted a video Sunday. What am I talking about? I shortchange myself a little too much, guys. That's because I love you all and I love producing content for you. And the comment section has just been a host of love, so I'm like, every day I've just been like, dude, I gotta make some videos, man. Like, I don't have time to do anything else right now.
Proton responding.
Copy that.
Everybody wants my attention lately, and I'm not trying to gloat or anything, obviously. And then I'm also super big into esports, so many like majors and events are happening in CS:GO. You know, COD's got got playoffs coming up pretty soon.
Weapons charged. Like,
literally like 3 days. Yeah, 3 days exactly.
Weapons operational.
Can we just attack this head on? Honestly, what is this? This is a transport. I guess I have to move my starfighters in. Let me see, because I've got a. I forgot what that's called. That's called an, what are you called? Hold on. Crusader. Yeah, Crusader class. I totally forgot what that was called for a hot second. And there's the Jihabi. And there's the rest of their. I don't know if I want to fight the starfighters. I don't know. Because those, these Star Vipers, man, their buzz droids are just freaking unreal. Wait, are they really just okay with going through the asteroid belt? Actually, yeah, that's a good idea. Just pick the Starfighters off before they get close to our Starfighters. Easy. And we'll just pick up the hangars from a distance with our ships that had to actually do some form of physical missile damage. Our bombers can attack this, and our starfighters can kind of move in, I guess.
On the calamari cruiser ready.
Actually, considering that all the other ships are more like useful in this scenario, we'll have our calamari cruiser be the one, main one that fights the Venator.
Storm up.
This is shields are almost down too, so I'm not really too concerned about that.
Bring it Ship reporting.
You're getting a little too comfortable, buddy.
Cruiser here.
Go direct you two to fire on attacking. This guy.
Reporting in. Affirmative.
Same for you.
Corvette standing by.
Kind of move you guys out of here because couldn't have just sent you in like that anyway.
Awaiting orders. Nebulon B frigate here.
Actually, just start moving.
Cruiser online.
Weapons online.
Got another healing area.
Copy.
Weapons charged. There we go.
Weapons online. We're awaiting.
I don't know why I was concerned about capital ships. I forgot we had two Dauntlesses in the fleet too. Man, like assault frigates are damn near a capital ship in their own right.
Reporting. Frigate standing by.
Ready for action, Commander. Combat systems activated and targeting.
Yes, sir.
Frigate standing by for orders.
Okay, so all the forward-facing hangars are all dead.
Ready. Frequency open. Cruiser. Frigate responding. By. Ready for action.
Cruiser responding.
Let's focus on that middle. These two other central hangars. I don't know why I call these forward-facing hangars. The forward central hangars are bad. I need some correct terminology, man.
Fire on those laser cannons.
Try not to let one on your tail.
Our target priority is the laser cannons.
Okay. Also, now that I remembered that you can actually target buzz droids, or why was it just getting so lazy to fight right now? Making sure they don't have any buzz droids up. But yeah, now that I remember that you could, actually destroy buzz droids, I'm gonna be a little bit more certain to do that. The hell are you doing this one? Looks like they were literally flying towards a dead Venator. I think I caught that on the cinematic, man.
Too close.
Also, we got that transport that was kind of lingering over here, too. Didn't take any losses. It's free real estate, boys and girls. Does Rishi have a special map? It does not. It is basically Kessel. We are going to slaughter them all through the power of the Force, basically. That probably won't be enough. Do we have any artillery here? We have two.
Destination received.
I think as we come closer and closer to... Commencing. Oh, that was enough. Okay. I didn't think that was going to be enough. Nice. Alright. So one thing I do want to mention is, I think... look, just how much time we've got left. One thing I do want to mention is, as I think we get closer and closer to conquering the rest of the worlds, I don't know which ones have specific maps, but just to make it a little more interesting, draw things out just a tad bit, I think we might start doing a few of the ground battles. Let me know if you want that in the comment section below. This planet is stacked. Oh, this fleet's actually pretty damn good. We got quite a few capital ships in that fleet. Mandalore is also going to be such a nice thing to finally conquest. I guess we could move on to Rat Attack. We don't need to keep Akbar's fleet here. Akbar has the most powerful fleet in the fucking galaxy right now. It's just so
setting course.
It's countered by literally everything. Or not, it has every single possible counter in it, is what I was trying to say. I think the only thing building now is literally this high velocity gun. If we do attack this planet, I'm going to bring these recusants, because we want to say no to starfighters. How much does he sell for? I'm desperate, man. I want to sell some ships just to make a living, make some money. I need to just bring this Republic fleet down here, honestly.
Tactical right here. Battle.
Did it move it? It did not. Oh. So one thing I was actually playtesting around was what do you call it? The Battlefront Commander mod. And that's an interesting little scenario called the Clone Rebellion, basically where the uprising of Corona actually was successful.
I am with you. And, beware of traps. What do you suggest?
Yeah, it's actually pretty entertaining to basically fight an entire galactic conquest with Empire versus clones.
Orders, sir.
Without feeling like just super fucking generic.
Y-Wing Squadron,
I mean, because a majority of the elements of it come from Republic of War. No denying that. But at least as far as like the galactic map does and stuff. So it's very familiar. It just feels super good. It feels super good, honestly. I've been considering doing like a small series on that, because I actually really like it.
Yes.
I'm not really too concerned about Crusaders versus my Starfighters. They're really not effective. They're really brave, I'll give them that. Alright, well.
I am with you.
Those gunboats are just big enough for even our biggest ships to target.
I'm in range, quick fast. Green through, full throttle.
Fire! Open fire!
At this point, I'm not afraid to shoot the starfighters in my bigger ships at this point. Might as well, dude. Except Z95.
May the force be with us.
These guys are persistent. Alright, yeah, enough of that nonsense. Stay tight to your wing, man. These guys had a home once a bunch.
Watch your six.
A lot of defenses. Wait, is that one of those? Yeah, it's a CL2. It's a CLC2. Oh, they must be getting my buzz droids.
Weapons yeah. Ready.
I can't shake him.
Ah! What do you suggest? Ready.
Yikes.
Standing by.
That's my bad.
Squadron reporting.
Reporting in.
Holding for maximum firepower.
Target confirmed. Target sighted.
Check out these little bastards first. That's a bombers, center, four. Took that little guy out.
Readying weapons.
Gunboat here, sir. Advancing. Star Destroyer standing by. Moving to coordinates. Engaging cool. The enemy.
He's just chilling in a little asteroid. Like, he just doesn't care. The commander of the ship doesn't care, man. He's like, we got the funding to fix that. We'll buff it out later. It's whatever, man. Got a little collection of just Corvettes here, man. Kind of glad my starfighters just didn't go in there all Rambo.
Weapons armed.
Oh, there you go. I said I was proud of you a minute ago. Don't make me take that safety back.
Acknowledged. Heading out. Command received.
I am with you.
Whoa. Awaiting you're actually taking orders. A bit of a beating there, man. Gotta calm down. But what is this all here? Nearby vessels, so literally anything. Okay.
Beware of traps! Fire!
Oh, that vinegar is dead.
Targeting at maximum firepower.
Roger.
What do you suggest? Open fire! Ready?
I'm in range.
Going for. May the force be with us. Weapons ready.
I'm going to take a moment to kill these because this guy's actually dying.
Complying with orders. Target sighted.
There we go.
Readying weapons.
I'm in range.
Fire.
Literally just left and right. All those ships just die, man. That's horrifying.
We've got them on the run.
I'm about to say, is that the only like ship they got left, or were those Ark 170s? I don't even think those have a hyperdrive. Why did I say it like that? Hyperdrive. Yeah, I don't even think those had a hyperdrive. Okay. Ooh, we are so close to taking Bespin. Bespin is such a good planet in this mod. It's just free money. It's literally just free money. That's what it says basically on the heading of the header of the planet. Hey, if you come here, you're financially stable for like the rest of the galaxy, the rest of your life.
Right away.
Okay, granted, it's no different from like Munalist and all that, which has an extremely high amount of income that it generates. Once I get the Starforge build, I'm gonna invest more into
construction
these guys.
Complete.
Invasion commencing.
Yeah, yep.
Unit destroyed. Easy.
I'm getting an itchy finger just to like click build space station. I need to relax, man.
Navigating.
Alright, we'll move this week down here for now. Oh, they moved the fleet of Scarf. Ooh. I think basically that's the game saying, hey, do this.
Received. We're moving out.
Destination.
I don't know why I said that so aggressively, for the record. Also, the Empire's almost building another Titan. Look at all those Star Destroyers! They have more Star Destroyers literally than the rest of the Imperial fleet. The Empire is literally just running on fucking, like... They've basically become the Rebel Alliance. They're just straight up running on, like, frigates and cruisers. Or like smaller frigates and cruisers, because I guess the Star Wars logic, a Star Destroyer counts
there
as a cruiser
are.
For some reason. Wait, what the fuck? Oh,
engines primed, torpedoes away.
Yeah, I'm dumb.
We are
okay. That was easy.
System conquered. Tactical battle.
Okay, now here's the actual space battle. I was so confused. I'm like, what the fuck? What is happening? But yeah. Here we are. And for those of you watching, always remember, the only reason I'm doing like letting the full fleet jump in at once, because I normally don't do this, is just because we have a fleet commander. I want to get the bonuses of it. Fleet commanders are fucking broken, actually. For the record, they give so much buffing power. Like, they increase like health by like 25%, like sight range by like 25% or some shit. Like, yeah, like they're absurd.
Ready to run the blockade, sir.
Loud and clear. What's up? Take it easy.
Have orders copied and understood.
Hey,
how about why we just move about halfway? And I didn't really have any real, like, layout or plan for this particular video. It was just kind of... I don't want to say it's just, like, bullshit content to, like, give you guys something to watch until the next real episode comes out. But frankly, I really, like, just haven't had, like, the time lately because of life, you know. My Thursdays and Fridays are usually kind of filled with streaming and stuff. Same for the Saturdays when I can actually basically be allowed to because everybody wants to, like, people want to do stuff always on the weekends. I got to start saying no. Saturdays and Sundays, though, are usually kind of feel spending time with my lovely girlfriend. Monday through Wednesday, I'm literally at work from 12:30 p.m. to 10 p.m., so... I've been neglecting my schedule, too. I've been staying up later on the weekdays. Usually, I used to just make... like, last week, I just started making videos super early in the morning, and I kind of been, like, screwing that up.
Right.
I want my bombers to do with the hangars more than anything now. I'm terrified of, what do you call it? Starlight.
They're coming around.
Consider it done.
Target ready.
Got it.
Shit, the buzzer just went. Okay. So, most of our starfighters are almost dead.
All right.
Nice.
Let's get out of here.
This is gonna cause so much trouble.
I'm in range.
All right, Your Highness.
Full throttle.
Yeah. What's on your mind? Got something you need moved? Hurry up, Jabba's waiting.
Okay.
Can't shake him. A-Wing Squadron reporting.
I need you guys to relax.
We're online.
Just relax just a little bit, man. Position. Y'all are going a little too hard on my boy Han here.
Loud and clear.
Lock S foil to attack position.
Awaiting orders.
That's fine. We'll just let the cruisers. We'll let the ships take care of it. The
enemy target sighted. Our target priority is the laser cannon.
Yeah, this guy's done for. There's no way he's living through that.
Guns at full power.
See, we'll clear up the other starfighters first. All the star vipers.
We're opening fire on the enemy. Coordinates received. We're moving out. Target the shield generator for destruction.
Hey.
I like when he says just, hey.
Cruiser reporting. Launching attack.
Look at all that flak fire, man. How do you survive that? You don't. That's why.
We're awaiting the attack signal. Destroy the shield.
Just take out the hangar. Oh, I still got you. Oh, well, it doesn't matter. They stripped it of a shield. Like, instantly.
Attacking their position.
What are you thinking?
Resend your transmission.
Let's make sure they cannot launch literally another starfighter, like, ever again. Wait a minute.
Corvette acknowledges.
Reporting for active duty.
Focus off fire on the skip ray blast boats.
Opening fire.
Corvette stands ready.
Let's see if he dodged those proton torpedoes. I think he...
Weapon systems fully activated.
Or did he aim for that? Did he aim for the Nova Cruiser? I think he did.
Fire at will.
Holding fire for maximum effect.
Something moved.
Weapons charged.
Falcon Tarn is like flamethrowing on you, dude. Yeah, he's just chilling, man.
Sensors.
I don't know if the Moldy Crow ever really came equipped with like a full weapons package, but you know, he's making use of what he's got. So hey, when it's small, you got to make do with what you can. That wasn't intentionally, you know, supposed to be a dick joke, but I'm gonna roll with it.
Station. Put pressure on
I'm proud of myself. I'm so proud of myself.
Hey, Jabba doesn't like waiting.
I like watching wireless just pop off proton torpedoes. Look at him fly. enemy has been defeated. I know for a fact we are about to get our ass, like, just, like, obliterated soon. Because I know they're going to send that fleet. They're going to send some of that fleet our way. And I don't know if I'll have, like, the full time to record that or not.
Easier than the Kessel.
I'm going to call this Vengeance of the Black Sun, or Vengeance of the Criminal Underworld.
Right away.
Alright. I got to stop here. It just said an enemy fleet is inbound to Coruscant, guys. Like I said, I'm a little short on time today just because of personal reasons. We'll let that be the subject of the next video. Battle of Coruscant, because they're attacking Coruscant, which is like kind of very stacked. Also, I just realized there's still Rock of Magnificence in this fleet. We can replace those probably. Yeah, if they're attacking Coruscant, we've got a world of hurt inbound. So we'll finish that off in the next episode. I gotta go and do adult things, get to work, and all of that rigmarole. Sorry if this is a little bit more unprofessional, shorter than normal, but you know, we'll get back to the regular schedule. Tomorrow. So, thank you for watching, YouTube. May the force be with you all. Let me get my finger on the stop recording button. Peace.